Hey guys, BloodyBlade94 here. Again, we're going to be playing some Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes. Fun game, I enjoyed it. I have Zombie1 Jared here with me again. Say hi, Jared.
Hello.
It's, so, if you watched the last video, you pretty much know about it. It seems though the further you go in bombs, the harder they get. And as I didn't show last time, but the future bombs are kind of blacked out, like on a need-to-know basis. You don't get to see it until you do them all. So, we are going to do Pick Up the Pace as the next bomb. Reading this only uses up time you don't have. Chop, chop. All right, we have 3 minutes with three modules and three strikes. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right. I'll hit start.
Hopefully.
This screen is for your eyes only. Yes, we know that. We know that. Let's see. Oh, shit, there's something new.
Hey, it's fine. Just pick a module.
Wires. Four wires.
Okay, how many red?
One.
Is the last wire yellow?
No.
Doesn't matter. Is it one blue wire?
Yes.
Cut the first wire.
Alright, the next is, the word thing.
What does the word say?
C. C-E-E.
Okay, bottom right.
Alright. What?
No, don't click it! You gotta tell me what the word is!
I didn't know that! Shit! Read! R-E-E-D!
Oh, yeah, you don't click it, you gotta tell me now. Okay, bottom left, tell me what the word is.
What? Question mark.
Okay. Okay, why are you? Hold. Why are you?
Okay. You. Why are you?
Middle right.
Alright. What? Without a question mark. Hurry up!
I can't find the word!
Okay. What?
U-H-H-H. What? Left?
Do I click what even though the word was what?
Yeah, you can.
Alright.
Oh, what's the next one?
Hold on.
Okay, bottom right.
Wait.
U-H-H-H.
Alright. Simon Says, I guess.
Okay, what? Okay, you're gonna look around the edge of the box, you're gonna find a serial number. Is there a vowel in the serial number?
No.
Okay, and we have one strike.
Okay.
I'm asking you.
Yes.
Okay, what color is it flashing?
It's not. Oh, yellow.
Okay, you're gonna click green?
Just once?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now what is it flashing?
Yellow.
So green.
Okay. Yellow.
Green.
We have 45 seconds! Yellow, red.
Green, red.
Yellow, red, yellow.
Green, red, green.
Okay! 25 seconds left!
Yeah. I had a hiccup on the little word thing there.
Oh,
and
shit.
Then you click the bottom right.
I thought you had to click the bottom. Alright. Diffused. Time remaining 25 seconds.
Not too much time to spare.
Oh, shit. Alright. I'm going to continue here. Alright, and I'm going to do another bomb. Alright, guys, so we're going to move on to the next bomb here. I'm going to be diffusing again. A hidden message. Section 3 is moderate, so we'll see. I see Section 4 is needy, but we're not even close to that. So, a hidden message. 3.1. Information can be obscured in ways that are time-consuming to decode. In the world of bomb defusing, that's a bad thing. So we have 5 minutes with three modules and three strikes. I'm starting now. Are you ready? I hope you're ready, because I already hit start.
Yeah.
Okay. This is a little stressful. Okay. What do we got? We have...
What do you have?
We have only two modules.
There's one on the back. You can spin the bomb around. There's a
six,
back
six, there, but... six wires. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay. How many yellow?
One.
Is there more than one white?
No, there's no white.
Any red wires?
One.
Cut the fourth wire.
Alright, then we have a thing. It's green, it has letters on it, it has up and down arrows above and below it, and it has submit on it.
Oh god. Okay. Okay, starting with the first one, tell me what the letter is, and then click the down arrow, and tell me what all the letters are.
I. T. J. The lights just went out. Why? Okay. Oh. I. Again.
Okay, they restarted. What's the second one? Second column.
G. H. Lights just came back on. M, C, W, J, G.
Good. Okay, what's the third one?
W, I, Y, P, F, K, W.
Okay, now you just sit and relax for a second.
I can't relax. I don't see the timer. Fucking clock started fucking going off!
Fifth one.
The snooze button! Oh god, what?
Very last one, tell me the letters. Is there a G in it? Just tell me if there's a G.
B-H-U-X-G-D-B.
Okay, thing. T-H-I-N-G, spell that.
The fucking alarm went off, scared the shit out of me. Alright. Simon.
Simon says, serial number. Vowel or no vowel?
Yes.
Okay, no strikes, correct?
No strikes.
What's it blinking?
Yellow.
Click green.
Okay. Yellow, red.
Green, blue.
Yellow, red, green.
Green, blue, yellow.
Yellow, red, green, red.
Green, blue, yellow, blue.
Yellow, red, green, red, green.
Red, green, blue, green.
Red, you fucking bitch!
Oh, it was red, blue. Oh, okay, so what is it now? What is it now? Oh, I'm looking. God, what is it now?
Yellow, red, green, red, green.
Yellow, red, green, red, green?
Yeah, yellow, green, red, green, red.
Okay, so red, blue, yellow, blue, yellow, blue.
Red, blue.
Yellow,
you
blue,
fucked up!
Yellow. What? How many strikes do we have?
That was it. We have one more.
Okay, there is a vowel, right?
Yeah, E.
E, okay, so what is it flashing?
Yellow, red, green, red, green.
Yellow, red, green, green, red, green.
Yes.
Okay, so it's blue, green,
blue,
yellow,
green,
yellow, green, yellow.
Green, yellow. You fucking asshole!
I apparently didn't hear the first time you said red, and I was going from yellow, green, red, green,
oh,
red,
shit.
Green.
You almost made me explode. The bomb defused.
That was a hiccup on.
24 seconds.
It was a hiccup on my part.
I hope you're proud. Alright, gonna go back to the main menu, and then we're gonna switch it up. I'm gonna be the manual again, and Jared is gonna be defusing. Yes, here we are again, and we are switching it up. So Jared is going to be defusing. I'm going to be using the manual. So let's see how this goes. What's the name of the bomb, Jared?
Something's different. Do these wires look different to you? Does this bomb look exploded to you?
Fuck.
5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes. Start.
Okay. All right.
Okay, so we're going to be starting off. I have 6 wires.
6 wires? Are there any yellow?
1 yellow.
There's 1 yellow?
Yep.
How many white?
1.
Are there any red wires?
1.
Cut the 4th wire.
Okay,
Come on, just do it. Where we at? Where we at?
Okay, it has... And a big number 1 up top and 4 buttons below it.
Okay.
So the first number is number 1.
Let me read this real quick.
Fuck the alarm.
Yeah, see? Press the correct button to progress the module to the next stage. Complete all 1. Alright, pressing an incorrect button will set the module back to 1. Alright, stage 1. What is the button up top?
1.
Press the second button.
Okay. It's the number 3, and you're going to need to remember that.
Why?
You'll see why. Okay, now I have a number 1.
3. You have a 1 again?
It'll be in stage 2, but it says number 1.
The one that's labeled 4.
Okay, that's in the 4th position. You're going to need to remember that as well. Okay, it says the big number's 3.
Press the button in the 3rd position.
Okay, that's a one. Okay, now the big number is a three.
Presses the button in the same position as you press in stage two.
Okay, what position was that, Blue?
The fourth one.
Okay, it's a number two. And now the number is one.
Well, three. Press the button with the same label as three.
Okay. Okay. So.
I did that off of memory, bitch. So?
I have another set of wires. But it's not the same wires, it's different wires. It says 1, 2, 3 going down the left, A, B, C going down the right. It'll be a whole. It's a whole page of red, blue, and then black.
Okay.
First,
so what is
it? What, are you at the page?
Hold on. Within this module, there are several panels. With, cut the wires as directed by the following. Okay. What is it?
Okay, my first black occurrence is connected to A. Do I cut it?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Yeah. Second black occurrence is connected to A.
Yes.
Okay. First blue occurrence is connected to C.
No.
Okay. Second blue occurrence is connected to A.
Yes.
Third black occurrence is connected to B.
Yes.
Okay. First red occurrence is connected to C.
Yes.
Okay, second red occurrence is connected to A.
No.
Okay, third blue occurrence is connected to B.
Yes.
Third red occurrence is connected to C.
No.
Fourth blue occurrence is connected to B.
No.
Okay, we're done.
We're done?
Yep.
I don't know what that looks like. I can't wait to see your side of the video to see what that looks like.
I made it up probably a lot easier on you than most people would have.
Oh. All right. Well, there we go. That's that.
A minute 26, yet again beating my best time.
Sweet. All right. Guys, once again, we're going to do one more bomb for this video. Four seems to fit perfectly with the time that we're doing. So what's this one called, Jared?
One giant leap. 60% of the time, this bomb explodes every time. Five minutes, four modules, three strikes. Start.
Okay. I'm not ready. Okay. What do you got first?
Loading. I've got...
What do you got? No,
I'm
don't
dead.
Worry about it.
I got,
what do we got?
I got four symbols.
Okay.
I got a filled-in star.
Okay.
I got a C with a dot in the middle.
Okay.
I got TB.
Okay.
I got a three that looks like a snake.
TB.
Okay.
C.
Okay.
Snake.
Okay. I got the maze.
Okay, hold on. Let me find it. Where the fuck's the maze? All right, where are they?
Okay, the first green circle, starting from the top right-hand corner, go left one.
Okay.
Okay, second green circle, starting from the bottom left, go right two and up one.
So the third row?
Yeah.
Third column?
Yeah.
Okay, where are you at?
I start in the bottom right.
The very bottom right?
Yep.
Alright, and where's the
triangle is above the second green circle that I told you about in the third column.
Okay. Turn.
Wait,
hit snooze.
Hold on. Yeah. Can you hear that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, go up. Left.
Left.
Up.
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 Right.
Right.
Up.
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 Left.
Left.
Down.
Down.
Left.
Left.
Down.
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 Down. Left.
Left.
Okay.
Where are we at?
Morse code.
Fuck!
You don't even want to know about the other one. The other one's the one I told you I don't know anything about.
Where's Morse code?
You'll be able to see it. There's gonna be like ABC, like the whole alphabet with dots and dashes beside of it telling you what's what.
Okay, hold on, let me find it.
What?
Okay, I found it. Okay.
You're quiet.
I'm quiet?
Yeah.
Still?
Okay, you're good. Okay.
Okay.
Tell me when you're ready and I'll start telling you.
I don't know what am I doing.
I'm telling you dots and dashes, and you might want to write it down or remember it to figure out what each letter is to tell me what frequency to type in.
Hold on, let me get my fucking notebook.
We got 3 minutes, Blade, to do two modules. They both suck.
Hold on, I gotta get my notebook, otherwise it's not happening. Where's my pen? Oh, shit.
Blade,
oh, shit.
Up.
Okay. Are you ready to die, dude?
Oh boy, 2.5 minutes. Come on, come on.
Okay, fuck it. Alright.
Okay, tell me when you're ready.
Oh, this pin doesn't work. We're gonna die. That pin works. Alright, I'm ready. Jared?
Okay, hold on.
Come on.
Okay, dot.
Hold on. Alright.
Dash.
Wait, is this still the first one?
Okay.
Is this
dot stop. Next
okay.
letter, just a dash. Stop.
Okay.
Third letter,
okay.
dot stop. Fourth letter, dot
wait,
dash.
Wait,
stop.
No, I don't
Fifth
no,
letter,
no, wait, wait.
Dash dot dash.
Go back to the fourth letter.
Fourth letter is just a dot. Fifth letter is dash dot dash.
Okay, you have all the letters. Tell me what frequency to type in. It should be I don't know what the actually I don't know what the fourth letter was.
What was the fourth letter?
Hold on, I gotta wait for it to say. We got a minute and a half. Okay, first one is dot, dot, dot.
Okay.
Second one is just a dash. Third one is right. just a dot. Fourth one is dot, dash. Fifth one is dash, dot, dash. Okay, what frequency?
Steak.
What?
3.582. Steak.
5.8. 3.582. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Hurry up!
On the subject of complicated wires is the name of the document.
Okay.
Find
okay,
that.
It's right next. It's right here.
Okay. The first wire is white with no LED and no star. Do I cut it or do I leave it blank?
What? What does that even mean?
The first wire is white. There is no LED connected to it, and it is white. Do I cut the wire?
What letter?
If there's no letter, Blade.
There has to be a letter, dude.
There's no letter. No, Blade, the letters are what you tell me whether or not to cut it or not.
Okay, well, say it one more time. Sorry.
White, no LED, no star. I got 15 seconds.
We're dead. We're fucking dead. I don't know what this means. Yes, cut it. I don't know. This...
I blew up. I tried cutting random wires.
Oh, God.
I had about 3 seconds left.
Look at each wire. There's an LED above the wire and a space for a star symbol. For each wire LED slash symbol combination, use the Venn diagram to decide whether or not to cut the wire. Each wire may be stripped, excuse me, with multiple colors. I don't understand that.
It's the one I don't understand, Blade. Do you want to retry? Or end it?
No. We'll try again.
I hit retry. It's starting.
All right.
Okay, I have a yellow button that says press.
Hold on, I gotta find the buttons. You have a yellow button that says press?
Yes.
I don't see that. What? Yellow?
Yep, the strip is blue.
Well, it has a 4.
Okay, the word is lead. LEAD.
Lead. What?
The words, well, you gotta tell me which one I
oh.
tell you.
Okay. LEAD. Bottom left.
It says, UHHH.
UHHH. Ready. Nothing. Left.
Nothing? The letters are UR.
UR? Top left.
It says the word nothing.
Nothing. Did you mess up?
I told you what you told me to push.
Right.
Okay,
okay,
right.
Okay.
Okay, the word is now there. T-H-E-I-R.
I don't see that.
Their cat. It belongs, it's their property. T-H-E-I-R.
I know, but, okay, there it is. Right, middle.
Wait. W-A-I-T.
What? Okay.
It says hold on.
Bottom right.
Ready.
Ready or not, here I come. I don't see ready, Jared.
3 minutes.
Right, left, what's yes, nothing blank. First, no blank, nothing, yes, what, left, middle, right, Jared, there's no ready!
READY, there is a ready.
Where?
I don't know, I don't have the document!
I don't. Jared, I don't see ready.
It's on, you told me bottom right, correct?
For what? Hold on.
Yeah.
Yeah, bottom right.
It says the word
ready. Oh wow,
ready.
It's the first one. Yes. Okay.
Yes.
What? Okay.
It. Okay. Okay. It's like one of the last pages. I got five letters, and I have letters under them.
What?
I have. Five letters, and I have up and down arrows. It's the one you were telling me where I was told you the... Had you tell me something?
Okay.
Do you have it?
Yeah.
Okay, the first column of letters is C-O-V...
Wait, I don't understand what I'm doing.
You need to write these down in a column going top to down, draw a line, do the third one. You're going to tell me what word to type in.
Okay.
Okay, the first set is C-O-U-I-X-Z.
Okay.
Second one is A, B, D, T, B, N.
Okay.
Third one is K, J, B, O, F, H. You should be able to figure out the word from just the first three.
What do I do now?
You look at the document, it'll show you all the possible words. You have to figure out which word to tell me to hit the submit button with 20 seconds left and one more module to go after this.
What? Fuck. God. I think I wrote them down wrong. Yeah, I wrote them down wrong, I think. How am I supposed to write them down?
I blew up.
No, I didn't. Top to bottom, right?
Top to bottom, draw a line, and then do right beside of that, do top to bottom again.
I did. There's no C-A-K.
I blew up.
But there's no C-A-K.
No, it could be in any order at all. Like, you could... the first letter of the first column, maybe the fifth letter of the second column, maybe the...
Are you serious?
Yeah, you gotta rearrange it. Like, start in the first column, find all the letters that start off with that word, and then go to the second letter of that word, go to the second column, and try to find that until you have a match.
Fuck.
The third one was those wires again, so... Or the fourth one.
Okay. Oh well. Well, we'll have to do this one in another video. That's enough time for this video, I do believe. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm stressed because I have no idea what I'm doing. And I guess I'll talk to you in the next video. Jared, you want to say bye?
Goodbye.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Also, feel free to like and comment. Also, please feel free to check out the previous two videos I've uploaded. Thank you again for watching.